Wait, what? Hold up. Oh, I know you ready for this fire's content. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. By now, everybody knows the whole situation behind Finesse Two Times and Honeycomb Brazy's beef, and how Honeycomb Brazy held Finesse Two Times down during his 5-year bid. And while Finesse Two Times was locked up in 2021, he told Honeycomb Brazy, "Don't mess with Moneybag, he's no good." Honeycomb listened and didn't deal with Moneybag. Then Honeycomb gets arrested, and Finesse is back free on the streets. And what does Finesse do? He went back with Moneybag Yo, as we discussed on the previous video, and cut Honeycomb Brazy out, pretty much took his spot. And that's where this whole situation stems from, the double cross. Honeycomb Brazy got plucked, picked off by the Memphis Finesse legend himself, Finesse Two Times. And these two, Honeycomb Brazy and Finesse, have been beefing for a couple years now. But what you didn't know is, Finesse Two Times recently sent Honeycomb a message, then tried to retract. Honeycomb posted this screenshot of Finesse Two Times' message asking him, "Are you alright?" And this was right before Honeycomb touched down. Finesse Two Times was trying to check his temperature to see if Honeycomb Brazy was still pissed off at him. Honeycomb never replied, and Finesse Two Times thought it was okay to try to retract or delete the message. But nah, Honeycomb says, "This boy know he flaw. He tried to hit me up before I touched, and I wasn't on it. So he tried to unsend it. You rappers done played with the wrong Alabama nigga. I live for this shit, and I'ma let you be, Big Boogie. But I saw you posting slick shit when I was in the cell, saying you riding and dying with Finesse. I pop out like raccoons for real.
Pop out like raccoons, pop out like raccoons."
So Yo Gotti's artist CMG Big Boogie is in hot water with Honeycomb Brazy after Big Boogie jumped on Finesse Two Times this song, Back In. And as you can see, Honeycomb's gonna give Big Boogie a pass. Big Boogie don't want that beef. So Big Boogie just dodged a nightmare. Honeycomb Brazy almost got on his ass for jumping on the track with Finesse Two Times, dissing him. Big Boogie and Finesse Two Times Back In remix has over 10 million views on YouTube right now. But I listen closely to the words Big Boogie making this song now.
"Don't act like you love a nigga, cause a nigga don't turn on they brother nigga. These niggas that switch on they brother nigga. Turn off then act like a other nigga. I put that on my granddad."
Honeycomb Brazy also says Finesse Two Times would be dead if he didn't introduce him to Jay Prince with Mob Ties. Finesse thought they was gonna do him like Young Dolph.
"I said, man, they like, he ain't got no common sense. If Finesse, he would've died if I ain't leaking with Jay Prince.
Hello? Hey, Brazy, I need you right here. Bitch, they said, you know, Dolph out of here, I don't know what's going on. I don't know. I think they gon', man, I don't know what's going on.
Honeycomb Brazy says he saved Finesse Two Times' life, and they was gonna do him like they did Young Dolph, per Finesse Two Times' words. So Finesse linking up with Mob Ties was a protection move. Smart by Finesse. He also is converting over to Muslim, and it seems like a lot of rappers are converting over to Muslim for protection. I'm not sure what Finesse Two Times' reason for converting over to a Muslim is, but Honeycomb Brazy ain't having it.
So you converting over Muslim, boy, ain't none of that shit finna stop what's going on. Listen, like you converting over Muslim when I come home. Everybody trying to get cool Rallo. They think Rallo finna save the industry. This what going on, man. Listen, boy, God, all niggas save. I ain't lying. Niggas thought they going Muslims and shit. Nah, these niggas.
And if you thought that was the end of Finesse Two Times' problems, nah, that ain't it. His right-hand man, Big A, formerly Finesse Gang Big A, he's no longer cool with Finesse. They've cut ties. Big A has changed his name back to Big Player Big A. And Finesse Two Times has changed his security detail back the way it used to be. Him and his little brother, No Love, instead of Big A. And we all know that Big A was protecting Finesse Two Times during his shows and after his shows. Hell, even in the streets. But now that Big A is gone, what's really going on? Is this the reason he's moving to Muslim? So what's next for Mob Ties, Jay Prince, Jay Prince Jr., finesse two times, and honeycomb braids. It seems like the Montage Rap-A-Lot ship is sinking fast. Will J. Prince Sr. and J. Prince Jr. pull these two guys together and take over the industry? Or did Honeycomb Brazy remove forgiveness from his vocabulary? Like, share, and subscribe to the best damn channel on YouTube.
TrapTune TV.
It's a new day, a new age, and a new world order. TrapTune. And make sure you hit that damn like button. This is the hottest content on YouTube. TrapTune TV.